I welcome you to the Big Fat Mixed Media Tribe, and in this episode we will have a look at R.Atelier's December Vintage Ephemera box. You know that these are my very favorite boxes for ephemera. I really love this subscription, and there are several reasons for that. The first one, you can see that it has been packaged by hand. There is a lot of human touch in this box, starting with this handmade paper on top, which always includes an ex libris type of thing with a subscriber's name on it. And let's open the box and see what's inside. And we will start straight away with the stamp set. It's a very generous stamp set. It's leaf design, flower design. So, although this is a December box, it's not really Christmas themed. Yes, you see the stamps stamped out on the cover of the box. Because it's really too late for any Christmas make, so I'm glad to see that there are already some spring themed things in the box. And I really, really like these stamps. There are 12 of them. Because I like the stamps, which could be called the reverse stamps or inverted stamps, where the design is cut into the stamp and you really stamp the surrounding of the stamp. So I'm very, very happy with these stamps. And let's see, what is this little intriguing thing? It's a booklet with tiny little designs. In very lovely vintagey colors, and you know they remind me, I'm not sure if they are meant to be, but they remind me the etiquettes of the matchboxes. Are they matchboxes etiquettes? Maybe. And there are, how many are there? Definitely more than 100 in this little booklet. Just imagine what you could do with all these tiny little pictures. And let's unwrap the candy packet. See how they are wrapped. Each of them are wrapped individually, and there's a sticker on it. You see that there's a real person wrapping all these little supplies. And they always have this wide mixed media type washi tape. And I really like this one because the colors go really well with the colors in that little matchbox etiquette booklet. And the candy bar, again a wrapped candy bar. I'm really enjoying unwrapping them. That's another great part of this box. Not essential, but it brings joy, truly. And it is a label stamp, and you know how this girl loves the labels. And usually label stamps are quite small, but this is a really big one. So very, very happy to add this to my label stamp collection. And let's see what is in the envelopes. We are starting with this small envelope. And there are ATC size cards in it with Christmassy designs on them. Slightly Christmassy designs on them. And not one, but two fully packed envelopes of ephemera. Oh, let's just open the first one and see what's inside. So this time there are these wooden elements. A reindeer, a bell, a calendar, little calendar sheet as every month in this year's box. Great if you are into journaling. And a lot of smaller pieces. There is always a very good variety of papers. There are vellum papers, printed vellum papers. See, there is even a whole booklet of note papers, an envelope. And I really enjoy these very unusual book pages. I don't know where they find these books, but there are very interesting book pages every time in the box. Little 50s designs and a whole lot of labels, and I will not be showing you every single little piece I will leave a link to the video of R.Atelier themselves, where they show every little tiny piece of paper they have in this collection. Yes, the labels caught my eye. They are really beautiful. I'm imagining the apotheke bottles with them. Wonderful. And the other envelope is more monochrome, and you know, I feel that all of them in this envelope are actually stickers. So a big variety of big and small stickers. Vellum stickers, paper stickers, yes, they are stickers. And even these two big pages with mixed media type of designs on them, even those are stickers, those are vellum stickers. Wonderful. And the big labels, which is quite unusual. And again, I'm not showing every single label. Oh, this is wonderful. Love it. And look at this big one. Ooh. Just imagine it wrapped around, for example, your album, covering a part of your front and back cover of the album. Wonderful. And the bigger sized papers, which are always very exciting because they find different materials that you do not see that often. And for example, this one, this feels, you know, like Tyvek, the plasticky paper slash fabric material that mixed media artists use. I really do not know what this is, and is it Tyvek or not, but it does feel like one. And some spring flower designs, very happy with those. Music sheets, papers that reminds handmade paper. And they started this paper in last box, and it's very unusual. Again, I don't know what it's made of, but it's very tactile and very pleasant and very interesting. So this was a very quick look at the wonderful R.Atelier box, and I hope you feel as inspired as I do to go and create something.